Hello everyone, today I'm making shrimp with garlic and coconut milk. The spices I'm using, some black pepper, this is called vegeta, it comes like this. You can find it in stores, especially European stores. Some garlic powder, some Old Bay seasoning, and some parsley. I'll go ahead with these spices on. Let's start with this with the vegeta. Some garlic powder. Black pepper. Old Bay seasoning. And some parsley. Go ahead and mix this really good. A little more parsley. A little more garlic powder. Now we're gonna go ahead, put this in a pan. Okay, now I'm gonna put a little bit of olive oil. Some bell peppers. I'm gonna turn this on. We're gonna cook this for a while. I like to add some butter for extra flavor. It's cooking nicely. I like lots of garlic, but you guys can put as much as you like. I'm gonna let it cook a little more. So the bell peppers are soft, but not that soft. I like them more, just a little bit crunchy. And you don't wanna let that garlic go brown, so you gotta pay attention to that, because then it will turn bitter. I'm gonna give it another stir here. Okay, and we can add the seasoned shrimp. Put on in there. Beautiful, isn't it? Now we're gonna let it cook until the shrimp turns pink. Okay, it's cooking nicely. The shrimps are done, as you see. They got this pink color. You don't want to overcook the shrimp, then they will become chewy. So now it's time to add the coconut milk. So I just have a can here. I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna put maybe a quarter cup and just let it cook for maybe another minute or so. Now it looks like it's all done. The shrimp is nice and plump and pink. Yep, this is done. I'm gonna turn the heat off. I'm just gonna sprinkle a little more parsley. Much. That's it. So there you have it. Isn't it beautiful? And it tastes when you have a taste. It's delicious. Just delicious. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you next time for my next recipe. Bye!